folks, and welcome to another airing of Undead Space News! And I'm Jeff, your host! Well, it looks like we got some familiar faces out in the audience tonight, and looks like we got some new ones too. If you are wondering why I'm so excited right now, then here's your answer. After our first show, we got word from Frozen Demon Productions that we got great ratings, many views, and lots of people asking for more. And here we are. We've got everything set up, so let's get started. Well, folks, obviously you have noticed some loud banging noises occurring. If you didn't, then you aren't paying any attention to this video. So please, pause the video, bang your head against a wall, and continue watching. I'll give you all a moment to do that. You won't wait now? Good. Well, it seems we have ran into a meteor shower. How about we call up Frank and see if he can do anything about this? Hey, Frank! Frank? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, Jeff. I can hear you.
Hey, Frank? Hey, can you help us with this meteor problem we've got?
Not right now.
Why not?
Well, my opening hasn't played yet.
Opening? Oh, right! Hey, camera guy! Grab that thing over there and play it! No, not that one! That one! Right there!
Stop the run!
Stop the run!
Stop the run!
Stop the run, can't stop the run, we can't stop the run.
Welcome to Frank's Fundamentals, a segment on Undead Space News, hosted by me, Frank. Aw, come on, people, I need some applause too. That's what I'm talking about. Now on this segment of Frank's Fundamentals, we're going to show you how to use a manual asteroid turret. It may be a little difficult for some of you weak of heart, but for me, it will be simple. Now let's get in and shoot up some asteroids. Okay, two cannons, it looks like we looks easy enough. And here's some asteroids. Ah, here we are. Okay. Right trigger is shot. Right there. Left trigger is shot. Okay. Shoot those. Come on, out of okay, this is getting a little difficult. Oh, crap. Ouch, that got me. Oh, no. Oh, good. Wait, overheat! What? Okay. Gotta keep energy up. Okay, yeah. Okay. Out of the way. Yes. Not getting past. Ah, dang it! Ah, there's too many of them! Okay, just shoot up some little ones here. Oh, no big one. Oh, no, broken! Ah! God dang it! Well, integrity is still good. What? Who are you? I'm not Isaac. I'm... whatever. Okay, oh, God. Okay, come on. Yes. No. Oh, that was close. Okay. There you are. Big one. Haha. Oh, wait. No. Gotta get small. Dang it. No. 7. Okay. Gotta keep my energy up. Okay. Come on. No! What? Okay, no! Ah, oh, yes! Oh, wait, no! Dang it! They're getting past! Overheated! Come on! No. Oh, shit!
enough fun for me to
Prototyping is now online and playable.
It is now time for the Regenerator's YouTube Picks of the Month.
Hello, this is the Regenerator, and I am here with the YouTube Picks of the Month. First on the list, we have Temp Fortress by Lag Spikes Films. The Red Team seems to have lost their jobs and go on a crazy adventure to find new ones. Next up is Fire Team Charlie by Andrew at Expo. My personal favorite is Episode 15, where Squatting Bear is trapped in the 2D Army Jail. Third is Call of Duty in Real Life by No Yo and Nines. This video portrays the Call of Duty series in a realistic manner. Then it's the Gmod Idiot Box by Das Bullshit. This video is the classic Gary's Mod stupidity in the funniest way possible. This video comes from a little place closer to home, Dingy by Alex Ace Reporter. This one's about three friends and their attempts to put a dinghy in the water. That's it for today's YouTube Videos of the Month. If you'd like to watch these videos and are too lazy to find them on your own, the link should be in the details box at the right.
Well, folks, that seems to conclude our show. I hope you had a good time watching, and I hope I see you all next time.